to Vlogmas day 16. So yeah, I got a really bad cold. So yeah, it's just a cold, don't worry guys. It's not like COVID or anything. I've just got a cold. So yeah, because the cold is going to round up this time of year. And yeah, I know loads of people that I've got this cold. So yeah. And I was going to go to the gym today, but it's raining outside and it looks miserable. So I'm not going to go to the gym today. I'm going to go tomorrow instead because I've got college tomorrow anyway. But I'll show you the weather outside. Anyway,
okay, so as you can see, it's raining. So yeah, that's why I do not want to go.
So we've got a letter from there this morning. And it's so cute. The stamps Mary holding Joseph. And it's so Christmassy because it obviously is Christmas. And I love these like Christmassy stamps. So yeah. It's really cute.
There's only one chocolate on the tree left. My sister kept eating them all. So yeah, that is great. And it's a shame as well because they were nice for decorations.
So I basically opened my letter thing and I ordered some like charms going from Dora Bracer. And they're like so Christmassy stuff. I can't really tell what that is. Like Christmassy stuff because I think it's mixed stuff. But it's so cute and it's so lovely. It's like in a golden bag. So yeah, I really like that. I think it's a really good idea. So yeah. And I bet the charms are really cute. And I can't wait to put them on my bracelet and show you guys. So, walking in the winter wonderland. Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer. So I'm getting my cool Christmas food. So yeah, that's what I'm doing at the moment. Because yeah, they're hungry and I need to feed the tortoises. So yeah. I'm getting them like tomatoes because they normally eat kale, but we don't have any kale. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I nearly cut my finger then. I scraped my finger. That really hurt. So yeah, I've got the tomatoes here. So yeah.
So yeah, I put the tomatoes in that I was cutting up. So yeah, for them. So yeah, that's what I did. I think I need to cut up more because there's not really enough for two. Because he's a greedy one.
So I'm now going for a shower and to get ready because I'm still in my pyjamas. So yeah, this was the top I wore yesterday, but then it's got dirty, so I thought I'd just wear it to bed. Can't be asked to go and find a pyjama top. So yeah, so that's what I did. So yeah, but I am going to have a shower now. So yeah, I've put my charms, my bracelet.
So this is my Pandora at the moment. It's only got an 18th birthday Pandora charm on, so yeah. So I'm gonna add the other charms on to it.
I've added these charms on recently, they look super cute. A piglet charm, and then a little fairy hands. Goes so well with my Pandora collection at the moment, so yeah. Just wanted to say sorry for this video is up later tonight. Basically, I'm going to be filming later tonight because I'm doing my Christmas shopping. So, yeah. And I feel like I want to film later tonight. So, yeah. So, sorry if this video is going to go off a bit later tonight. I am apologies, but I just want to film longer. And I'm also doing my Christmas shopping. So,
I am dressed. And I might just do a TikTok. And I got a college call in a bit, unfortunately. So, yeah. It's all good. Not. Like, can't wait to finish for Christmas, which is tomorrow. So, yeah.
Just from my TikTok. And instead of putting the TikToks in here, I'm going to leave my TikTok account. And if you want to follow it, you can follow it. Instead of me keep insert my TikToks in here. So, yeah. If you want to see my TikToks, go and follow my TikTok account. And you can see them. I post, like, every day so you can see them. And, yeah. So, basically, I will insert my TikTok here. So, yeah. I have not done much since I last filmed. I've just been lounging around, just chilling, scrolling through my phone on TikTok. So yeah, in a minute I got a college call. So I hope that hurries up. I just want to finish for Christmas now, and I've got to go to tomorrow to actually finish. Everyone I talk to and everyone I know, they finish for Christmas except for me, and it's just, ugh. I just want to finish now. So yeah. So, I basically think my wish came true. I said I hope this call finishes quick before we start this video, like before I went onto my call. And then his connection started going funny and everything. And I was like, yes, yes, yes. So, I've now finished and it's quicker than normal. So, I'm so happy. I am so, so, so happy. So, yeah.
Imogen and Doggy Boy. Lol. Doggy boy, so cute. Imogen. And a social. Not sociable at all.
So guys, I've done my Christmas shopping and I'm going to end the vlog here because I'm scared he's not going to get this up on time. So please smash your thumbs up, please subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!